Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, so today it's time to learn English. So please prepare your student book and your activity book. Okay, so now please open your student book. Chapter 8, Lesson 6. Okay, so here we will meet Biblio, Tom, and Ellie. Okay, activity 1. Listen and read. Let's listen. What are they talking about? Apa sih yang sedang mereka bicarakan? Okay, listen everyone.
Chapter 8, Lesson 6, Activity 1. Menu mix-up.
I like chicken, but I don't like pizza. Do you like pizza?
Yes, I do.
Okay, Alice say, aku suka ayam, tapi aku gak suka pizza. Apakah kamu suka pizza, Tom? And then Tom said, yeah, aku suka.
Chicken and rice, please, Biblio.
Pizza and salad, please.
Okay.
And then Ellie wants to buy chicken and rice, ayam dan nasi. And then Tom wants to eat pizza and salad. Maunya pizza dan salad. Then Biblio say okay.
Do you like cake, Tom?
Yes, I do.
Me too. 2 pieces of cake, please.
Okay, Ellie say, apakah kamu suka kue, Tom? And then Tom say, yeah, aku suka. Kemudian Ellie say, me too, aku juga suka. And then she ask Biblio to take 2 pieces of cake, meminta 2 potong kue ke Biblionya. Okay, and then?
Okay, ice cream?
Yes, please.
Okay, ice cream? Yes, please. Okay, bolehlah ice creamnya juga.
Here you are.
Oh, I don't like pizza with ice cream.
Okay, see. Biblio serve the food like this. Lihatlah piring yang disajikan Biblio. Many foods mixed up on the plate. Semua makanan dicampur jadi satu. Cake, ice cream, and then chicken and other food. Semua dicampur jadi satu. And then Tom say, I don't like pizza with ice cream. Aku gak suka kalau pizza dicampur dengan ice cream. Okay, so do you think, is it tasty or no? Menurut kalian akan menjadi enak atau tidak kalau makanan dicampur seperti itu? Okay, for teachers, I think I don't like it, ya. Yeah. Okay, sepertinya rasanya akan tidak enak kalau dicampur seperti itu, mix up on the plate, ya. Yeah. Okay, so that's why in this story, ya, yeah, in the dialect, the title is menu mix up. Nah, kenapa judulnya menu mix up? Karena di ending dari cerita ini, Biblio mencampur semua makanan menjadi satu. Okay, now look at the grammar central corner. Nah, ini sudah pernah kita bahas di pertemuan sebelumnya ya. If you want to ask someone, kalau mau bertanya kepada orang lain apakah mereka suka ya, you can say do you like ya, do you like pizza, do you like ice cream, do you like chicken. Nah, if you like, you can say yes, I do. And if you don't like, you can say no, I don't. Ya, jadi no one say yes, I don't or no, I do. Nah, masing-masing sudah ada pasangannya. So, answer yes, I do or no, I don't. Okay, now activity 2, complete the blanks for Ellie. So, we complete these questions. Yeah, this on Ellie. What? Ellie ask and answer. Apa yang dijawab dan ditanya oleh Ellie? Okay, now number 1 is there for us. Yeah, do you like pizza, Ellie? Okay, and then number 2 answer. Ellie answer, no, I don't, or yes, I do for pizza. And then number 3. Number 3. Blah, 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 chicken. Okay, if you want to ask Ellie, kalau kalian mau bertanya, Ellie, apakah kamu suka? What's your answer? Okay. And then number 4. Coba nomor 4. Answer, does Ellie like chicken? Answer, yes I do or no I don't. Okay, now let's move to activity book. Page 67. Activity 1. Complete the menu. Now this is lunch menu. Ini adalah menu makan siang. Okay, so here just complete or fill in the blank with the name of the food. Kalian lengkapi dengan nama makanannya. What food is it? Ini makanan apa ya? For example, the first picture. Okay, because the picture is burger, so you can write burger like this. And then the second picture, burger or blah blah blah. What is it? Okay, fish. You can write fish here. Okay, and then for the next picture, do by yourself. So here you will have 6 menu, yeah? Okay, activity 2. Look at the menu in activity 1. Complete the questions, then circle your answers. Now here, we have to complete the questions. Now number 1 up to number 4. Number 1 is done for us. And let's go to number 2. Blah, 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 you like fish. Do you know what's the answer if you want to ask someone? Okay, do. You can write in number 2, do. And then number 3, two words are missing. Dua kata hilang. What's the answer? Blah, 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 you blah, 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 salad. And then number 4, do blah, 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 ice cream. Two words are missing also. Dua kata hilang di sini. Okay, ini sama sepertinya ya, number 1, 2, 3, and 4. Just complete it. And then, don't forget to circle. Yes, I do or no, I don't. Jadi ini terserah kalian. This is your answer. Nah, if you like burger for number 1, you can circle yes, I do. If you don't like burgers, you can circle no, I don't. Okay, number 2 is the same as number 1. If you like fish, you can circle yes, I do. If you don't like fish, you can circle no, I don't. And continue on to number 4. Okay, I think that's all everyone. That's the end of our meeting. Kita ketemu lagi minggu depan ya. See you next week. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.